before COVID shut everything down, there wasn't as many fights. It wasn't constantly day in and day out hearing instances of students fighting, things getting broken in school.